Hi, my name is Tammy. Thank you so much for taking the time to watch this video. So today I'm going to show you exactly what you need to do to be at the top of Google search and beat out your competitor today, who I put in as Ohio Buckeye Plumbing. So you're probably wondering why I'm making this video for you, and it's pretty simple. Most business owners are too busy running their business and taking good care of their customers that they don't have time to learn how the internet can bring them more business. And the only thing stopping them from hiring somebody is that they don't know who's an expert and who's not. So what I started doing was just creating these attack plans and giving them away for free. Some people take this information and do it themselves. Other people call me back and say, "Tammy, I really like what you said. I just don't have the time. Could you do this for me?" So whatever you decide to do with this information is completely fine with me. My only goal is to educate you a little bit and make you a lot of money. So I'm just going to talk to you about three things today: content, backlinks, and citations. So I want to start by saying when I got on your website, I really like your name, that you got that right up on top, and that you have separate pages for each thing that you do. Google, however, doesn't really care what your website looks like. They mostly care about the content, which are all the words in here that you can read. And the more content you have, the better, because then it'll make Google look at you like you're an authority. So the average ad has about 1,500 words of content. So just to speed things up, I put you into wordcounter.net and you're at 429. So having closer to that 1,500 words would definitely optimize your website and put you in a better position to get to that number one spot. The more words you have, the more keywords you can stuff in there and really get your page to rank. Also, your pictures that you have can be saved as keywords too. So just instead of Getty Images, Plumbing, Logan, Ohio would be a really good thing, or HVAC, Logan, Ohio would be a really good keyword for you for your pictures. Also, if you have a Facebook page, you could save your Facebook pages as keywords too. That way, you can get noticed a lot better too. The second thing I wanted to go over was backlinks. So a backlink is a website that has a link to your website. And that link to your website could potentially be bringing you more traffic. But it's really important to keep in mind that not all backlinks are created equal. So you're going to get a lot more power and trust from Google if you have other plumbing companies linking to you versus Pizza Hut. So imagine you did some work for Pizza Hut, they sent you a link, and their whole website is about pizza. That's not really relevant to you, and it's not going to do anything for you. Whereas if you had other plumbing or HVAC companies linking to you, that would give you a lot more power. So we do have a paid tool that we use to check out analytics for a website. It's called Arifs. So I put you up here at the top. So the UR is the trust that Google has in your website. As marketers, we like to see the circle filled up just a little bit more, about 24. You do have 1,000 backlinks, and you have 31 sites referring back to you. You have 82 organic keywords, and you're getting 171 people per month about through your website. Now I'm going to bring up your competitor just because they've already spent thousands of dollars doing the hard work for you. All you have to do is copy them. So if it's good enough to get them ranked to the first page, it's good enough to get you there too. Okay, so here I put in Ohio Buckeye Plumbing. They don't have nearly as many backlinks as you, but they do have more sites linking back to them, which tells me that their backlinks are more relevant. So what I would do here is I would just click on each one of these links and create an account. Most of them are free. Some you do have to pay for. You just leave a relevant comment in there, and then you can request a link, and that'll serve as a backlink to your website and give you a lot more power. They do have more content within their website, which is why I tell you that you should get more content, more words. Then you're able to stuff in more of these organic keywords. Like they have 1,500. So they're getting 4,900 people per month because of all their organic traffics and their relevant backlinks. So the backlink is kind of like gasoline for your website. It really drives it and gives it power and helps to rank you a lot quicker. And the third thing that I wanted to go over was a citation. So a citation is your business name, address, and phone number listed in various directories all throughout the web, like Yelp, Yellow Pages, and Facebook. So in order to get in this top three positions organically that we call the map pack here, you'd have to look at your competition and see what directories they're listed in. And don't stop there, go out and grab a few more. That way you're really dominating your competition in this space and help you to rank. So really important to be up here in the top, just because people don't, if they're searching for a certain service, they're not flipping to page 7 or 8 of the Google search. So 30% of the revenue goes to these businesses up here, and then the other 70% goes to the other businesses listed down here on the front page. So if you do find yourself wanting to continue scaling as far as you want, feel free to reach out and I can help you with some more information. Or we could talk about your goals and I can do the research to find out what exactly could be a realistic goal for your business and what it might take to reach those goals. So thank you so much for watching. I hope this video was helpful. Have a great day.